Welcome back to my channel.
Hello students, today we learn My Goldfish. The poem My Goldfish we learn today. You have to act according to these instructions. Here some instructions are given. According to that you have to act. I walked on the beach. I walked on the beach. You have to do the action of walking. And picked up a shell. Bend down and pick up something. Like you have to act, you are picking up something. And picked up a shell and held it close to my ear. What you have to do? You have to keep that near your ear. I walked on the beach. Again, walk. Act like you are walking. And picked up a shell. Bend down again and hold it close to my ear. Sure, hold near your ear. And what did I hear? What sound you can hear that? If you keep it near your ear, what sound you can hear? You have to say roar, shh, swish, roar, shh, roar, shh. You have to say roar loudly and whisper swish. So this is what sound it is giving out. It is giving out the sound, sea sound. That sea, whatever sound it gives out, that sound you are hearing. Okay. Next we move on. My Goldfish. My Goldfish poem is here. We move on to that My Goldfish. All day long he swims around his little home of glass. He never smiles, he never frowns. I watch him pass and pass. What it is doing? All day long he swims around. Where it is swimming? All day long it is swimming around his little home of glass. His little home of glass. He never smiles. He never smiles like us. He never smiles. He never frowns. He never get angry. He never gives the facial expressions and all. I watch him pass and pass. I watch him pass and pass. From here to there, there to here. Round the globe and round again. Makes me dizzy watching. Round the globe and round again. Round it is making round and round. Rounds and rounds it is making. And makes me dizzy watching. It's make me dizzy watching. If I watch it now, I'm getting chakkars. Like that. Dizzy watching like this. By watching it now, I'm getting dizzy. Open mouth. It's opening its mouth then shut again. So open mouth then shut again. Wonder what he is catching. I wonder that what it is catching. What he is catching. I wonder. Shining like a piece of gold. It's shining. How it is shining? It's shining like a piece of gold. Glistening like a star. It is glistening like a star. So how it is blinking? It gives out shining. It's like a how? Like a star. Never winking, never blinking. It never winking and blinking. Okay. Round and round the jar. Round and round the jar. Again. Round the globe and round again. It's duty. It's what it is doing. Round and round. Round the jar again and again. Round eyes, never blinking. It never blinking its eyes. We blink our eyes, no, but it is not blinking its eyes. Looking very, very wise. So wisely it is looking. It's never blinking its eyes. Wonder what he is thinking. I am wondering that what he is thinking. I wonder that it's what it is catching. And I am wonder that what he is thinking. This poem is written by John R. Crossland. This poem is written by John R. Crossland. This is the poem we learned today, students. My Goldfish. You have to memorize this poem. Okay? You have to memorize this poem, students. My Goldfish. Thank you for watching.